Gymscool is making memories today with a look at what Woodward Camp is like with Coach Mary and the Choral Girls. Welcome to the Woodward Camp Experience with Coach Mary and the Choral Girls. Attending a week-long gymnastics camp can be expensive, but it is worth saving up for because in these next 6 days, you'll make some of the greatest memories ever. Camp begins on a Sunday, where people drive or fly from all over the country and world to get here. Our team is assigned a cabin. And sometimes if we're lucky, we get one with a swing. We unpack our stuff and make our beds, which we will be calling home for the next 6 nights. Once we're all unpacked, we quickly head over to the canteen to buy a Woodward leotard and a Woodward water bottle. Woodward water bottles are a great way to stay hydrated during the hot days. Coach Mary always reminds us to fill them. Now that we have our Woodward leotard and water bottle, it's time to figure out our Woodward training group. We meet in the pit gym for a quick warm-up and evaluation by the Woodward staff. Don't worry, it's easy. All you have to do is show them your best skill on floor and bars and tell them what you competed last year for a vault. And now it's time to say goodbye to our parents and hello to the craziness we call camp life.
And 1, 2, 3.
Woodward Camp is fun!
get excited for camp each summer, and even a little nervous. But it's okay, because we have our teammates. Amazing Woodward staff. Some who are even famous. Old friends. And new friends. And often when we're missing home most, it comes to us in the form of homemade cookies, care packages, and phone conversations before bed. Here's to many more summers of making memories at Woodward Camp with Coach Mary and the Choral Girls. Thanks for hanging out with Gymscool today. We hope you enjoyed the ride. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Life is making memories. Ooh. We'll be right back.